Hey, what is going on, guys? As you can see by the title, this is a year anniversary video. Now, it seems crazy that I've been doing this for a year. To this day, that was my first gameplay commentary, and I don't really know why I started. I just kind of felt like I wanted to, and I didn't know that I would be able to do it for a year. I've never really done anything that's been that committed, and I'd like to say a massive thank you to all 755, 50, whatever, that have subscribed. All amazing people that have all supported me throughout the year, and this is kind of like a tribute video to you. And also, the giveaway video will be on Christmas, so you can all have an extra treat on Christmas. Well, not all of you, but the ones who have won. I have a cold, so I sound like a twat, but hopefully the video will cheer you up, and just thank you. Thank you.
What's going on, guys? Bringing you a Team Fortress 2 spy gameplay on Gold Rush. This is going to be my first video for Team Fortress 2. Planning on, you know, starting. We're trying to clear the last point. We've got pretty good. You can see in the feed here that there's going to be hard times and the good. Really, we could guarantee that there's going to be someone here. And as you can see,
the reason I'm doing it to TF2 now is because recently I found out I have to praise you.
are so bad at this game! Why are you so bad at this game?
He's just standing on the teleport. Don't go through the
Oh, I did it! It's so funny.
He's spraying.
Oh, it's a clutch from the demo man trying to make a last minute play here. Pyro as well, getting on the cart, doing some work there. This is the danger zone. 1, 2, 3. If the pyro hits him, this is a GG. 1, 2, 3 tubes. The crit sticky comes out. Oh, the pipe! No, I did not get backstabbed.
Oh no! Pyro's going ham!
It's not good when you try and get to their spawn and you're there like with half health.
Phlogistonator Pyro.
Whip out that.
No.
Whoa!
This is crazy.
That is a close call.
Oh my god, he's just.
Okay. Many. Booty. Do. Hey.
Oh, no!
Heavy goes crits!
No way, you're not gonna spray up this high, surely.
Is that Thomas Love?
Yes.
Oh my god. So new,
Peppy. Oh my god, getting the.
That's an absolute no, that's an engineer Bible rule right there. Coming in for Pazapoons, down come the tubes! 1, 2, oh, the crit double kill! Down he goes, defending like a badass. Right here on the point, medic steps on it. Down there goes the soldier as well. They are not going to get this point today. Well, not in 2 minutes anyway.
Milk's absolutely everywhere.
Oh, he's doing it. He's actually throwing his milk everywhere.
Oh god, please kill him. It would be so funny if he died after No.
Mad milk! I'm out. Get him!
Go on, Jester. Go on, Jester.
He's on 20 health. Get him. Now. Ah! He went crit.
I backstabbed him.
Oh, he critted me. I was on low, but still. That was just...
He knows where I went. He knows. He just knows.
Are you still alive?
Yeah.
What the? That's a good escape route, actually. Just go outside the map. Why not?
Stair stop.
There's a ton of their snipers.
He can't hit me. He just. Oh. No. He's looking for me. God, this is tense. You know when they're like right next to you?
Can you fall off the roof though? Whoa, he is close.
Oh my god, yes, you can fall off the roof.
Yes, thank god.
If I get him once, it's worth it. Ah!
Oh, they've got a dispenser.
Shit. Fuck's sake. I'm not here. Ah, you fuck. Back with a great big vagina boob punch, giving him the facts and knowledge about periods. Yes, I said that.
Like a man's bland ballad, a lot of stuff happens that the news won't tell you. Blues on L juice, snooze all hell loose. Break it, take it like the good, the bad, the ugly. Break it rolling through your hood in the.
Scout's trapped. Corner stab. First kill, let's do this.
Teleport I was talking. Fail stab. Wind stab. Basically, this is the teleport I was talking about right here. It's just faced against a wall. Look at this person coming through now. Dead. Why? Because he was faced against a wall. The next person that comes through will probably be dead. That's not an entrance, it's an exit, dude. Why were you stood on it?
Tegs. Show yourself. If he's a jumper, then he should be on this tower. There he is. Oh! No! So had that bastard. Here we go. Tegs, where are you? I need your love tonight.
Oh, yes! I did it. I got that soldier outside the spawn. He's going to be pissed.
This is why
We don't play hoodoo. I want to slap myself around the face, but I kind of don't. Because, yeah. Okay, that's a teleport. We're just going to stab up this teleporter and sit here for the majority of the game and just use the sharp dresser, aka... AKA? Have I got an AKI? No, AKA. The hidden blade is what I was... Damn it. I just got telefragged by someone called I Hate Spies. Apparently, you shouldn't use the teleporters when there's a spy behind it. It takes my darling. Quack quack. Not done a Scouse one in ages. Tegs. Show you. Tegs. 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 Come here. Yes, he went down like a badass. Quacking it up, 2013. Buy my album. Quack songs. Non-stop hours of hardcore mixed tunes. Bass in the house, DJ when the moonlight shines. Yeah. Oh my god, it survived! Yeah. It survived!
And
yeah, but the car! Yes!
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 Yes! Yes.
No!
No.
Come on!
I'm going!
Come on,
yes!
Yes! Come on, Paul. You can do it.
Yes. How many points did I get? I can't see because the advert.
You got 57, I got 45, and Jessica got
20, 11. Yes. Wow, that was so sick.
I think that should end.
Do you want to end the commentary then?
Yeah, we should end it here.
Okay.
Thanks for watching.
Yeah, thanks for watching.
Guys.
Thanks for Jessica joining us as well. Thanks for Wolfenstein and stuff. So have a nice day, everybody. This is going to end the round. Dude. Oh, that duck was dying. That duck was dying a death. He was like famined out and he just couldn't. He was squeezing out his last quack.
Oh.
That was such a ninja. You should have seen me. I was like dancing around Uber heavies and everything. Well, that heavy had an arrow through his head. I'm going aggressive. Dun, 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 dun.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, here comes a big lot. A lot, medic heavy.
Dun, dun. Has anyone seen where I am? Chester, look where I am. I'm like across the way.
I don't know where you would be.
You should really...
Dun, 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 shit.
Have they, seriously coming up here?
Wait.
I just, look at the chat. If you scroll up the chat, you'll see how much they've been talking about.
Now, whoa, he hit me. Tops off to you. Hats off to you. Tops off. Yeah, lads, get your tops off. Oh, that was another week. And listen to these guys wail. These guys wail for it. They really want this game. As in, really want it. Well, that was the game. Hope you liked it. See you later, guys. Have a nice day.